I work in the mine just like everyone else.
I'm just one of the miners. I don't want any trouble. You should speak to the Jarl if you need something, stranger.
Just a servant of Skald the Elder. Not worthy of time or consideration.
You're not as dumb as you look. You've shown those monsters that they will no longer be tolerated in the Pale. Good work! Here, a reward from your Jarl. There is room in my court for a new Thane. It's an honorary title, mainly. But there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my Thane. Good luck. Don't bother me again unless it's important.
Oh.
There's no honor in being the Jarl's servant. No Sovngarde waits for dust cleaners.
Oh. Watch your hands around the legate.
The Jarl and I have our disagreements. Sorry if you had to overhear one of them.
Drowning your troubles in mead? A lot of folks are doing that these days. You'll want the Wind Peak Inn. As for work, you could try to catch Scald in a good mood, but your best bet would be working in the mines. They're on opposite ends of town. Stay out of trouble now.
The mortar and pestle makes potions, if you can't tell from the name. Just step up to the counter. The mortar and pestle has cures for every illness, from ataxia to whitbane. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Let me know if you come down with the rattles.
I never would have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
In all my years, I've never seen such a thing. Mostly, it is the Nords.
They do not like outsiders in their land. And so we are forbidden to enter their cities. When they look upon us, they see only pickpockets and skooma dealers. It is most unfair. But we do our best to ignore them. Not long, in truth. I came to Skyrim after I found myself unwelcome in both Elsewhere and Cyrodiil. I seem to have an unfortunate talent for getting myself involved in misunderstandings with the law. Rassad was able to look past that, and it was he who helped to set me up with a trade caravan. Now I work for him. May your road lead you to warm sands.
In all my years, I have never seen such a thing.
It's really dead, then.
Bandits harass the caravans at every step, but Khajiit usually scared them off. A few days ago, we were ambushed. A nuisance, really. But many of the marauders had quick fingers. One of them stole my moon amulet, given to me by my mother when I was just a cub. It is my only memory of home in this cold land. You are kind to offer. We believe the bandits are part of a group headquartered here. Be careful. I missed my amulet. But a life cannot be replaced as easily. Yes, I was hired to protect the others as we walk the roads of Skyrim. It is a thankless task, and I would rather be back home in Elsewhere, but I have little choice. Akari freed me from a prison in Cyrodiil, and now I must repay my debt to him. A word of advice, my friend. Do not mix gambling and drink. Taken together, they will empty your pockets of every septim. Skyrim is filled with all manner of dangerous beasts. Wolves, trolls, mammoths, and giants would all like to make a meal of us. But the dragons are the most fearsome. Lucky for us, they don't seem to hunt along the roads. May your road lead you to warm sands.
Quicksilver Mine is the best mine in Dawnstar, and you can tell those Ironbreaker miners I said so. If you don't mind digging, I own the Quicksilver Mine. It's a better life than working in that damned Ironbreaker mine with all those milk drinkers. All right, then.
I mine. Work the smelter. Ain't much else to tell.
Thank you for sticking.
Where else would I go? Dawnstar is my home and working here.
I work in the mine just like everyone else.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
If you don't mind me saying that, we're working for you.
Everyone thinks I'm too young to be a ship's captain, but I'm going to prove them wrong. By inheritance, as my men are fond of saying, can't blame them. My mother ran the Sea Squall as strictly as she ran the house. I've been trying to find new areas of business, trying to win the sailors' respect. Keep having problems. Take the last trade we did. Some fine cut void salts from the College of Winterhold. Plenty of coin if you know who to sell it to. Sailors are what happened to them. They got drunk and ended up losing the merchandise in some cave. If you're not afraid of a little exploring, I'll pay good gold to get those salts.
Mm-hmm. Everything's all right?
I don't like taking orders from a boy, but I need the gold.
I plan to spend all the days I got left on the water. It's where I belong.
Need a dagger? No? How about a claymore? I've worked on a few moorings here and there for it. Most of the ship captains are superstitious about who works on their vessels, though. And Dawnstar is known for its bad luck. We're the last port of call before Windhelm, and the ore we trade makes rich targets for pirates. Take a look. Take a look. The finest weapons and armor. Back if you need steel.
I married Rustleaf when he was in Hammerfell, apprenticing under my father. Not much. I came here a few years ago from Hammerfell when I married. The land is beautiful, but I can't stand this cold. I don't know how Rustleaf manages it. That's right. Home of the Red Guards. A land of sand and seas. I hope one day I'll convince Rustleaf to take us back there. Until then, I'm content running the Forge together here in Dawnstar. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? We forge every day if you need anything.
The bow, eh? I'm a sword man myself.
Thoring runs the inn. Speak to him.
Windpeak Inn features the finest bard in all of Dawnstar. Me. I'd better get going.
I'm sorry. My mind was just somewhere else. Do you need a room? Everyone in town knows about the Black Door, and to never go near it. Mm-hmm.
Good to have you by my side, friend. I need reliable people around. There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is. I own the Pelagia farm just outside the city walls. Nimriel takes good care of things for me. I had my years of war and fighting. Senseless. All of it. All I want now is a rake. I'm waiting. Need something?